All right, we are going live. I am waiting to make sure I see the little "you are now live." All right, I believe I'm live. Hi, everybody. This is Sara Niemietz, and I decided to switch over to a wide angle camera today so you can see my whole creative space here. Let's play some music. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Oh, how sweet it is to be loved by you. The shelter of someone's arms, and there you were. I needed someone to understand my ups and downs, and there you were. With sweet love and devotion, deeply touching my emotion. I wanna stop and thank you, baby. I just want to stop and thank you, baby. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Oh, 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 oh. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Ah, yeah, yeah, yeah. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Sing it with me. I close my eyes at night and wonder where would I be without you in my life. Everything, it was just a bore, and all the things I did, it seems I've done them before. But you were bright enough for me all of my days, with a love so sweet in so many ways. I wanna stop and thank you, baby. I just wanna stop and thank you, baby. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Oh, you know what I'm talking about. How sweet it is to be loved by you. This goes out to Amy's family, yeah. How sweet it is to be loved by you. All right, now for some reason, I'm not seeing the comments. Let me see if I look here on the Facebook page if I can see them. Ah, oh, here we go. Wait, I don't want to watch myself. I want to read. Nope, stop talking to me, me. You know, it's not every day you have a conversation with yourself. Unless you're me, in which case, that actually happens quite a lot. Comments. Come on, comments. Okay, well, for some reason, I can't read the comments. But I am still happy to be here. I only seem to see the comments that people post on the Rocky Mountain page, which is still great, so I can see part of the comments. So if you have any requests, let me know. I think this is probably my fifth or sixth week here at the Rocky Mountain Virtual Music Festival. And it's so exciting to get to have this residency and to get to keep coming back. And by the way, happy Friday, everybody. I'm gonna sing a little song, a little bit more energy for you here. I'm waiting on the day to come. I'm waiting on the day to come. I wanna be moving. at the speed of sound. Wanna move so fast, my feet don't touch the ground. Feel the motion, don't look down till I get back home. Woo, it's out of tune. Wanna be wicked, it's rock and roll, out of a dream. When I wake up, you'll be right in front of me. Oh, I'm gonna be holding you in my heart till I get back home. Yeah, sing it with me. I'm waiting. I'm waiting on the day to come. Now when I walk the streets in silence, I can hear your voice. It's calling me loud and clear. It's as if you say I miss you, with every thought and every whisper, every tear. Oh, I'm waiting on the day to come. Ooh, I'm waiting on the day to come. Yeah, I'm waiting on the day to come. Yeah, yes, I am. I'm waiting on the day to tune I wrote called Waiting on the Day. Let's see if I can see more of these come. Ah, okay. When I scroll down, I can see some comments. Ah, hi, James. I'm glad that you're here wrapping up your week with me musically. Hey, Brian. We got New Zealand here in the house. Oh, Emily, don't cry. Unless it's happy tears, in which case, cry away, my friend. I want to see if there's a way I can see the comments. I gotta figure out where they went. It says that they're there, but I can't see them. Oh well. I'll just talk to myself. I'm gonna switch guitars out here. You might be wondering, why do I have headphones on? I've spent a large part of the day setting up the OBS platform for streaming, and then there's a couple other programs you have to download to connect your DAW, which for me is Logic, into OBS, and I can monitor it through these headphones, so it feels like I'm in the studio. It's pretty exciting. I want to introduce you to a guitar of mine that I used to tour a lot with. I haven't played this one as much lately because I've been playing my other Taylor a lot. But this one sounds really good. If I can remember how to work it. I'm gonna do another little cover here for you. And I think you are gonna recognize it. People are talking about people. I hear them whisper, you won't believe it, darling, they say we're lovers. kept under cover. I just ignore it, but they keep on saying that we laugh just a little too loud. We stand just a little too close. We stare just a little too long. Maybe they're seeing something we do, darling. Let's give them something to talk about. A little mystery to figure out. Let's give them something to talk about. How about love, love, love? I feel so foolish. I never noticed you'd act so nervous. Could you be falling for me? It took a Roomba to make me wonder. Now I'm convinced that I'm going under, 'cause I'm thinking about you every day. I'm dreaming about you every night. I'm hoping that you feel the same way. Now that we know it, let's really show it, darling. Let's give them something to talk about. A little mystery to figure out. Let's give them something to talk about. How about love, love, love?
Hang on one second. Let's give them something to talk about. I'm catching up on the comments. Oh, I'm glad they're happy tears. I thank you for saying that, Brian. You are one cool individual as well. So, I've got some pretty bad news. I have not had any coffee yet today. I know, it's a scary thought. How am I even functioning? You might be wondering. Well, that's, don't worry, because I've got some right here. Oh, yeah. So, I've got some really, really amazing news. Today is two of my favorite holidays rolled into one. No, I'm not talking Chris-Malloween. I'm talking about Pun Day and Pizza Day. So, today is International Pun Day. Who came up with these things? We don't know. We just go with it. So I want to encourage you today to annoy whomever you are quarantined with and just spread the puns around, you know? Be a pundit, if you will. Be a pun pal. And also eat some pizza. I don't have any pizza, but maybe I will order one to celebrate Pun Day. Daniel, I know, it's not like me. Ooh. All right, so let's see what to play. Have you ever noticed that you can come up with all the things that you wish you had said? You can come up with all the great comebacks or all the good pickup lines when you're alone. But then when you are in front of whomever you're trying to impress or stun with your vast knowledge, you just go entirely blank. That's what the song is about. Not much. I can't say much at all. Only cobwebs and dust in an empty hall. Each time you start to speak to me, after an awkward pause, I'm stuttering like crazy. It sounds like na 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 when I'm anywhere close to where you are. If I could only just think, there's a million little things I would try to say, but words are hard. Have a little mercy, throw me an easy line, and I'd say yes or no, and I'd just keep squeaking by, making me wonder how easy it is to tell. And do I sound to you like I sound myself? Ah. It sounds like na 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 when I'm anywhere close to where you are. If I could only just think, there's a million little things I would try to say, but words are hard. Come a little closer, dear. Oh, let me whisper in your ear. I'd tell you na 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 when I'm anywhere close to where you are. If I could only just think, there's a million little things I would try to say, but words are hard. Oh, if I could only just think, there's a million little things I would try to say, but words are hard. It's true. It is true. I'm scrolling down to catch up on the comments. Oh man, Brian says he's only in quarantine with himself. I feel you. I'm also in quarantine. Alyssa says, what instruments do animals play? A kazoo. They play in the kazoo. Okay, I like to see everybody's feeling the love for the puns. Well, I love Pizza Day. What are you all doing to celebrate Pizza Day? I hope the answer is eating a pizza. Mm-hmm. For those of you whom... I got an email. To those of you who have never seen one of my live streams before, welcome. I am here at the Rocky Mountain Virtual Music Festival every Friday during this time slot. It's 4:45 Pacific time where I live. So I hope you will keep coming back. We're going to keep the music coming. And I also do my own live concert on my YouTube every Wednesday. So if you want concerts, there are a lot of them right now. I know you're somewhere out. Would help if I turned it back on, wouldn't it? I know you're somewhere out there, somewhere far away. I want you back. I want you back. My neighbors think I'm crazy, they don't understand. You're all I hate. You're all I hate. At night when the stars light up my room, I sit by myself talking to the moon, trying to get to you. In hopes you're on the other side, talking to me too, or am I a fool who sits alone, talking to the moon? Oh, I'm feeling like I'm famous, talk of the town, say I've gone mad. Yeah, I've gone mad. But they don't know what I know, 'cause when the sun goes down, someone's talking back. Oh, they're talking back. And night when the stars light up my room, I sit by myself, talking to the moon, trying to get to you. In hopes you're on the other side, talking to me too. Or am I a fool who sits alone, talking to the moon? Do you ever hear me calling? Cause every night I'm talking to the moon. Sits alone talking to the moon. Oh, I know you're somewhere out there, somewhere far away. I love that song. That is an early Bruno Mars song, back before he was... Oh, I'm reading the comments now and I see Corey had a Hot Pocket and I'm very envious. I grew up eating so many Hot Pockets. I mean, don't take that to mean my parents didn't feed me actual food. They did, but I was just quite a fan of the Hot Pocket. This poor capo, every time it goes on the guitar, it just knocks it so far out of tune. I gotta tune it again because I feel so bad for subjecting you all to that terrible sound. Wow. I haven't played this guitar in about a year and I think it's pretty mad at me. It's better. It's not great. All right. I want to share a little bit of blues with you all. Whether today was an incredibly productive day for you, or you set your own personal record for eating Cheetos while crying into the bag, you are still a success to me, because these are insane times, so just keeping from running out into the street and screaming is quite a success, if you ask me. You know, sometimes I've talked to a lot of people that are just kind of feeling the blues with everything going on. I put a spell on you. Cause you're mine. You better watch the things you do. I ain't lying. Oh, baby, if I told you once, I told you twice. Quit your messing around. Baby, I can't stand it when you pull me down. So I put a spell on you because you're mine. Because you scroll down and see if there are any new comments. Ah, thank you so much. Well, this is so much fun for me. We've still got enough time for a couple more songs. I have cross-posted this stream to my page as well. So if you're on my page, you should be able to see this. But for some reason, I cannot see those comments. So if you are commenting on my page, I'm sorry, I cannot see you. What is this? Comments. Only you, no. Discussion, yeah, no. I do not see a preference that does that. But that's okay. I know you're there, and I feel you in my spirit. It's time for some coffee. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna switch back to my other guitar. This is my guitar switching song. Oh, I hope it won't be very long. My very special guitar switching song. So you are here with me in my studio. And this is where I have spent most of the time these last couple of months. And we've just found out that in LA, where I live, we are going to be on stay-at-home measures until probably about until August. So that, you know, is not, I don't think, what anybody was hoping for, but gotta keep everybody safe. So I hope there will be a vaccine or some kind of answer soon. But one thing I am happy about is this chance to be here with you guys and to get to do this every week. I feel like I'm getting some latency. Let me know. I don't know, I can't tell. I'm gonna take an ear off though, because it's kind of hard to sing with that latency. All right. This is a song that I've been thinking about a lot lately, because I actually need to hear this. When you're down in trouble and you need some love and care, and nothing, no, nothing is going right. Close your eyes and think of me, and soon I will be there to brighten up even your darkest night. Just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you gotta do is come, and I'll be there. Yes, I will. You gotta fade. And if the sky above you should grow dark and full of clouds,
keep your head together and call my name out loud, and soon you'll hear me knocking at your door. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running, running, yeah, to see you again, to see you again, 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 again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. Now ain't it good to know that you got a friend, when people can be so cold, they'll take your soul if you let them, but don't you let them. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, fall, all you gotta do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will, and I'll be there, yes I will. Got a friend. Ain't it good to know you got a friend? Ain't it good to know you got a friend? Ain't it good to know? Ain't it good to know? Ain't it good to know? Yeah. You've got a friend.
Yes, you do. You know, only since Brian mentioned the spider that was on my ceiling one day, I have to share a story with you. I was just about to go to sleep last night. I texted a friend of mine and said, hey. And I was moving my cell phone over to my bedstand, and all of a sudden, the glow from the cell phone lit up the corner of my bed. And what was there? I'll pause for dramatic effect. What was there? That's right, a spider. A super creepy spider. So I pushed him off my bed, immediately turned on the lights to see if he had any compatriots. But fortunately, he was a loner. But the spiders, I don't know. I know it's because it's getting hot here. It's been in the 90s. I think the spiders are plotting. I really believe that they're plotting. That's just my two cents. Yes, Scott, the show, I was going to be playing a concert in Las Vegas, and it was going to be, wow, in 10 days. But that has gotten pushed. My CD 2020, that's what this poster is for. I don't just keep a giant poster of myself in my house. This was a poster for my 2020 show. And it's available for pre-order now if you are interested. Yeah, so that's still available for pre-order. We're rescheduling shows for as soon as we can. And just getting used to this new strange normal. I want to play a little bit more blues for you. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for rocking out with me. I believe my link for Venmo and all that stuff is up. If you found some money on the ground that you don't want, I'll hold it for you. I also have a Patreon if you want to see a little behind the scenes. This is the shameless portion of my concert. But thank you so much for watching it. Happy Pun Day. It should be an international holiday. And happy Pizza Day. And stay safe out there, guys. I'll see you in a week. Bye. How do I end this? There. Did it end? Nope. It's still here. All right. Hi, everybody. There we go. Bye.